My father was in the circus, he was a knife thrower. And my mum, good old mother, she always had a passion for food. She was quite a large lady. You could say obese, she was about 35 stone. I mean, she was so fat, she used to break her shoes. But she had a massive passion for food, and her favourite food was a lot of meat. She'd go hunting in the forest, she'd catch her own food, her own produce. And she was a massive inspiration for me because she understood flavours. And I just admired the way she would chase down a moose and break its neck.
What about a synthetic?
You're a being.
Generation 9. With a few hours to go, I decided to cease work. Find the highest girder. And just watch the arc pass by. I might have been close to admiration.
I'm D.I.
I can't cross this line! This is my...
How long do you think you can keep this up for?
Stop repeating what I'm
saying. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
I like my eggs free range.
You aren't going to invite me in.